which is a lot less than her magic.
So,
it's like, oh, first outfit. Oh, that's cool. You can use canes. I don't have a plaid out. I go to the top right, just until we've got a pin. Careful, DR. That's the DP orb. We want to stay close to her, though. That is Stoos. We wanted six targets. And spell anytime. I forgot to make the time. I'm so tired. That's DP. That's probably sad. You are? Okay, now I've got the two. Fuck, he's gonna touch me. That's why I usually just stand inside her. Seduce. Just spell with DR 5 seconds. I don't know what that was. Is that? She just did a fake animation. I hate that. She's broken right now. So sometimes she just does the really scary animation, but nothing happens. It's awesome. Actually, all the bosses are doing that. Stun set on body. What's my time? What hit you? DP. Next animation. That. Do we all just stop attacking during DR? Yeah, how does that work? Or is there some way to make her not? It just seems like a bad idea. But then again, I just haven't seen anyone use that strategy, so maybe it's good. Yeah. Oh, it was a fake orb. She'll do like the first half of the animation, and then nothing will come out, and it'll stun instead.